Yo here, today I have a new Left 4 Dead 2 video, and today I'll be showing you guys how, like, all kinds of cools and tricks and skills when I'm infected, but I'm survivor, you can see now, but I don't know if I'll record being survivor, but sometimes, but if you hold, oh, free, it's hard to shove a jockey. Where'd the hunter go? Already aboard? Charger! Never! Pistol time. See how easy? He can die by pistol if you shoot him in the head. Takes about like 5 hits or 3 or something. Who knows? Cricket bat, kettle bat, I call it dibs. Did you know if somebody gets down, you can actually heal them? You can actually heal them and heal, like, you can actually help them up and heal. I know, I saw that spear up there. Come on, G. Ah, nope. What? I shoved him. Dang it. Wait till he gets down. Right. Watch this. See? That's so cool, right? She didn't get through. No damage. Come on, be careful around hunters these days. I mean, am I right? Hunters? I'll be right back when I am in a infected. As you can see, my team pretty much lost, I bet. I almost became face to face with the charger. I wanted to kill him with the cattle bat. Have you ever heard of, like, you can kill a charger while he is charging? It's an achievement. I've already got it, but it's not easy, I'll tell you that. So I'm a hunter. He's my favorite character. See, there's the plane. That's like, it feels like that plane's like from the Crash Course, but that's from the first one. Nobody cares about that. Hiya! How you wall jump is all you have to do. Stay right, crouch right here, hold back, and then pounce, and then look this way, then you'll do that. Oh, freak, they see me. Trying to get them, it's not easy. I've lost some of my techniques. I've been so used to doing campaign and being survivors. Oh my gosh! I'm trying to evolve some of my technique skills. I can't. I'm good at running away, I'll tell you that. This is my chance. Oh no, this is not my chance. Seriously, I cannot get him. Dang it. Green, I don't want to die. Don't you hate when they do this one, like... Yes, tank, distract them. This is my truck now. Trying not to get in that fire. See, if you get in the fire, you are like D.E. gonna get that guy. I'm just gonna go from like a little range. I couldn't take it. It was now or never. I mean, look how much damage I've done. Oh, it's not much. 46. I wouldn't rather do 21. I mean, I don't know why people say 21 like that. It's like sometimes it's kind of catchy, but sometimes it's not. Look how ugly this smoker is. You can barely see his left eye, I think. You can barely even see it. Oh, yeah, if you hold in that button that I was talking to you about, it makes you, like, spawn faster. You see the time's going faster while I'm holding it in. It's pretty obvious. That guy was jumping. He was like, jumping, I'm high. Because I'm jumping, yes. That guy was high. I wonder how we got high. I want to charge someone off the edge. Dude, like, charging people off the edge isn't as easy as it looks. It may look all simple and everything, but it's not. That's just like a hint. I'll tell you, it's not easy. Because, like, people move fast. And when I mean fast, I mean F-A-S-T. I don't know why I have to spell it out for you, but there. But they are. And they, like, the survivors have escaped. Can I spawn? Survivors has escaped. Okay, what does that mean? I know it means that the survivor has escaped, yeah. What does it mean? I can't spawn. I can't spawn. Why? Why have the survivors escaped? No, they have not. What do you mean? Why would it let me spawn? This is stupid. What? That's just not right. What is going on?
Gotta get a shower jar for that game.
Okay. What the heck? It did not freaking.
It's about 7:30, you hear me?
Yeah.
That's a few minutes.
Okay.
About 10 minutes.
Okay. What the heck? It did not make it. Spawn for the whole entire game. That's stupid. What did you say? Hey, they got the spawn. That zombie sucks. It says the survivor has escaped. Oh, now it lets me. And it still says they have 500 points. Does that mean they're going to survive? No, I'm confused. It freaking ruined my perfect chance to kill somebody. I mean, am I right? Or not? I don't even like that anymore. Can I try to stand right here and charge somebody? I'm not good at charger anymore. I told you, all my technique skills are gone. I do not know. I used to be good. I hope I still am. Faster. That was awesome. I didn't think. I told ya. I did use some of my technique skills, but not all of them, I guess. Alright. Time to ride somebody off the edge. Back in the saddle. Now they have my superpowers back. I'm back in the saddle. Get it? Don't shoot me! Private property. Can't shoot this. Donna. Can't touch this. Donna. I'm touching her all over the park. Dang it! I was having fun. They can't let me have fun. It's like stupid. They won't. Like, have you heard of when you mess up, they shove you? Every time you run, they just follow you wherever you go. Isn't that the suckiest part? My child is so stupid. What's that charger gonna do? What? Oh, never mind. It still says Survivor has escaped. Why? Recharge all the way. I got him! Dang it! Oh, I'm so in the lead! What I try to do when I'm infected is all I care about is, how much damage I do. Did you know if they cough in your smoke, they actually do a lot of damage? It actually does damage. I don't know how much, but it just does. If a survivor gets down and you're infected, you can get somebody else down. That is awesome. That means they're bait. You can use them as bait and, see when he's trying to help him up. I can do that. Look how much damage I just did. Oh, freak, the other guy's catching up to me. He's trying to catch up to me. I can't let that happen. That charger failed. Oh, that's a bot charger. Never mind. I'm be like, that charger failed. Did he get her? Dang, I got him. I'm doing damage. They're catching up, though. 329, 332. Oh, but they're down. I didn't get the most, did I? That 207 guy is trying to catch up. Dang it! Oh, I still got it! 322 is my record! What? Alright, my team is losing, so I'll be infected again. So, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in part 2. Looks like this is the end of my video. So, I'll see you guys in the next video.